It may seem inefficient to log into Office 365 in a browser to open a document saved in OneDrive or to upload documents to keep in OneDrive. Fortunately, Microsoft provides a way to open documents and save documents in OneDrive without using a browser to log into an Office 365 account, as long as the computer being used has internet capabilities. The example in this video will be with Microsoft Word, but the other desktop versions of Office software function in a similar fashion. To open an existing OneDrive file, start by opening the software. Recent documents are listed on the left side of the screen. If the desired document is not listed, select Open Other Documents below the list of recent documents. The open options will display. One of the options will be OneDrive - Sam Houston State University and your SHSU email address under it. There may be some additional options such as a personal OneDrive listing, but those are not to the OneDrive associated with your SHSU Office 365 account. If the software is already open, select File from the ribbon and then select Open if it is not already selected, and the same options previously mentioned will be displayed. To save a file to OneDrive from within the software, select the Save option in the Quick Access toolbar at the top left of the screen, or select File and then Save. Options similar to opening a file are listed. Double-click OneDrive - Sam Houston State University, and a Save As dialog box will display. Name the file and select Save. The file is then saved to OneDrive and can be accessed through your Office 365 account on any device with internet access. If prompted to log into an Office 365 account during this process, enter your SHSU email address and password, and it should remember your credentials for other Office software. For more details about the features of Office 365 and OneDrive, check out our other videos. Thanks and have a great day.